Well, this will be the first time in spring of 2009. We're going to try to start this Dodge Tradesman, made in Canada. I believe it'll start great. And then we're going to see if it'll do Sky Hill, because everybody's asking for that. Better give it a tire check, see if they're not leaked out. Are tires good on your side?
Yeah.
Tires are good on this side?
Yeah.
Still loaded with junk. It's got the 225 slant 6 standard. Alrighty. And the redneck gas can, we gotta add more gas. So here we go. She's already been primed. Better put the cap back on. We put some extra fuel in her. Alrighty. Oh yeah, redneck screwdriver to start. Forgot. Just yeah, this starter don't catch all the time. Always perfect. Gotta love it. Well, now we gotta go get water for the radiator. That sucks. Anyway. Perfect van, eh? And when it warms up, the noise goes away on the motor. Right now it sounds like a diesel. Okay, shut her down. We'll get some antifreeze. Hell of a van. Here we go, Sky Hill. Oops, didn't make it. Oh, comes down good.